Welcome to The Unholy Mine, an RPG Minecraft survival server. Fight bosses, mine ores, and adventure with friends. The opportunities are endless. Now let me explain for the beginners. Every block in the map, Destiny Valley, was hand-placed and every type of ore has a specific respawn time. To begin on the server, your best option is to visit the shop using /warp shop in the chat where you can purchase your first pickaxe for mining. Earning money is simple. You can either do quests, mine ore across the map, or fight challenging bosses in any order you decide. However, upgrading your mining equipment to allow for better ore gathering is highly recommended. Unholy Mine offers over 9 challenging bosses. Bosses get progressively harder as you continue on your journey, so be sure to keep upgrading your equipment as you move along. Questing is just as simple. You can visit the quest board using /warp quests in the chat where you can see the full list of available quests. The first quest you can start is at an NPC called Gummy, located near the coal mine, right next to the shop, just northeast of spawn. It is also good to note, you cannot craft armor, weapons, or any type of tool on Unholy Mine. Any equipment upgrades must be purchased at the shop. This allows for a unique economy system. Now go out and explore. Choose your adventure and enjoy your time at the Unholy Mine.